I'm Jbird, and I'm going to show you how to use some cannoline.